Justin Reed's going to get the immediate pressure once again. It is the scheming of Steve Spagnuolo that got the free runner and got the interception for Jalen Watson. So it is the rookie. He's been playing well. He